arms. Make all three inner muscle balances and the hand really simply move. Then you're extending out.
Alright.
First way you can do it is keep your